Hello and welcome to the Postcards app. During this quick tutorial video, I'm going to show you how easy it is to export your email template into the platform of your choice. So to get started, I'm going to go ahead and open up my newsletter and we'll go with the first one here. So let's go ahead and double click and open that up. And once I am done customizing this email newsletter and I want to send it out, all I'm going to do is I'm going to mouse over here to export and I'm going to click that drop down. Then I'm going to go to integrations and click on that. And then once I do that, we can see we have a lot of different integrations and we can even click on more integrations here at the bottom. But for this video, we are going to integrate with HubSpot. So I'm going to go ahead and click on HubSpot. And once I do that, that's going to open up a pop-up window asking us to connect postcards with HubSpot. Now, if you are not logged into HubSpot, it's going to ask you to go ahead and log in. I am already logged in, so I'm going to choose my account that I want to integrate with, and I'm going to click on Choose Account. And just like so, we can see the template was successfully imported into HubSpot, and we can find that inside of our HubSpot templates page, and we can actually click this hyperlink, and that's going to take us directly to our HubSpot templates, where we can see our email template has been directly imported into our HubSpot account, and we can now use it inside of our emails. And now just to confirm that everything has worked correctly, we can actually go ahead and click on the newsletter one option that we see here. And this is the email template that we imported. And then once we're inside of this screen here, we can actually navigate to preview, click the drop down, and then click on live preview with display options. And we can see that our template looks perfect, just like it did inside of postcards. And now we can go ahead and use this inside of HubSpot and send it out to our subscribers. And that's just how simple it is to export an email template from postcards into HubSpot. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.